Warsaw is a sleepy little Ohio river town and the county seat of Gallatin County in northern Kentucky. People there wanted to have safe, walkable sidewalks in their city, so Live Well Gallatin County asked for a walkability study.
And we had a $5,000 jumpstart fund. So
Sherry Broderick, the Gallatin County Family and Consumer Sciences Extension agent, was one of the community leaders who pushed for the study.
We wanted to see about how to make Gallatin County a healthier place, and so we started off looking in at our sidewalk system, to a walkability study to see which sidewalks in Gallatin County are better, or which sidewalks are worse, and then the walking path came into fruition based off of that.
County health studies show that people who live in Warsaw and Gallatin County felt they didn't have the opportunity to get exercise at no cost to them due to the lack of facilities.
And so we had high levels of chronic diseases, and of course we always had high tobacco smoking rates for our adults as well. And so through the Live Well initiative, we were able to focus on how we could increase opportunities for physical activity and also how could we reduce our adult smoking rates.
That's when CEDIC, the Community and Economic Development Initiative of Kentucky from UK, got involved with its student interns and assistant professor Jay Young Koo.
My students and I assess half of the sidewalks in Warsaw,
who helped conduct the walkability study.
We were identifying, okay, what would be better routes by connecting all the sidewalks as a walking path to propose, and we extended that to some routes in the park itself within our limitations we had, like going around the trees and looking for the right distance that the collaborators were requesting. But it was a seamless process.
The project moved quickly from that point, and within a year, the walking path became a reality with the support of the Warsaw City government, which matched funds from Live Well Gallatin County, including private donations.
It's tremendously used from sunup to sundown. We get kids are down here through the school year. The school will use it towards the end of the year. They'll have field trips down here, school groups down here. The walking trail has been a great addition.
Three laps around the walking trail equals a mile, and the park itself has been declared a tobacco-free park by the city of Warsaw. From the University of Kentucky College of Agriculture, Food, and Environment, I'm Jeff Franklin reporting.